Feel Here Sleazy Big Contest here. The Manai and Beer 30. We got Beer 30 facing off against the Manai. Your ASWN Tag Team Champions, no belts in hand. I heard you break my deadly tail, left the tag belts at a motel. That's just what I heard.
I don't know if I didn't vote that name was a Manai.
Listen, they get mad if they want. This is a dark title match, but if Beer 30 does knock off the Manai, they will be bumped up straight up to the card to be number one contenders for the ASWF Tag Team Titles.
Definitely seems like a reasonable assumption that if they were to win this contest, they would be doomed as Tag Team Championship contest.
Yeah, we have definitely seen this pain wrestle here in the match with Dirty Day on her
Eddie Dale. Just the man took such a beating and still never came up.
Your fall is almost over there.
It was so show up, almost caught him there. Again, a lot of pressure on that arm and shoulder. Cataclysm may be in distress, or he may be having the time of his life.
You never know about the guy. I mean, what else is there to say about Cataclysm that hasn't been said?
Well, Cataclysm kicks out at two, though. Now, if you know it's going to take a little bit more than that, that's looking away.
And we're starting to show off the stupid that he's there on Cataclysm and push the tag into his partner.
Looks like they might serrate it on the left arm and shoulder on Cataclysm here tonight. Maybe in scouting, maybe seeing a weakness and wish to try to capitalize on it here tonight.
Getting out of the ring, Rick. He's got to get the tag.
Get shot.
Oh, this is a
blocks it. Blocks it again. Blocks it a third time. Respond to the suplex of his own.
Hypnotic up and over.
Himself on the apron.
Let's go!
to be the beginning of the end here for Beer 30.
And not for Beer 30's sideshow. If he doesn't get the tag to Southern Show Off. I don't know if there's a hope.
Yeah, you're right, Sleazy. I just think that Sideshow is taking so much punishment here. If he doesn't tag soon, it's just a matter of time. Well, then they were successful because we don't.
Exactly.